next one. Yes, I got it. Let's go.
What was that thing, Gray?
I don't know. I haven't seen it in my books.
We gotta get back to Aunt Claire.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Greg? Gray? Hi. I need you. I need you, bro. There you are. I don't know what. Is that a torch? It's like a dinosaur bone. Something wrapped around, so my guess is torch. Hobbies! Oh gosh! Oh, it's a survival. Get a brick. I got it. Did they show that scene in the movie? The little girl? They didn't show it in this game. I think they showed it in the movie. Or at least they hinted at it. The book's very... I don't think they really showed a lot of justice to certain scenes in the movies, because obviously games try to reduce the amount of children. Movies try to reduce the amount of children.
What is that?
Is this the birdcage? Yeah, little girl just gets destroyed. Buy some combos. Dress Park is a horror movie, man. A lot of people don't consider it. Horrible things happen.
I don't think I've told you about this before.
Out of bounds. Ornithosaurus comes from a family of dinosaurs known as Hadrosaurus. They are known for having strange legs.
Aunt Claire will probably send people out looking for us. We can wait here.
It'll find us.
No, it won't. Stop it.
Oh, he already had this, but there you go.
Come on.
What does that say? Did he stop? Making it pretend to be sick? Are compies that smart? Is this a... It's a reused level?
A Compsognathus! It looks sick!
What? You wanna heal it?
This location... I knew it was... It's from...
On those shelves up there.
Can you give me a boost?
It's the little kids. Eyewear, night vision goggles.
There's some meat in here. It doesn't look too fresh.
Most meat-eating dinosaurs can digest carrion without adverse side effects.
Lucky them.
Yep.
I think he likes it.
Yeah, I really feel like, because this isn't the bird game. That was on the second island. But I really feel like this is very familiar. I've never watched Jurassic World. But I don't think they would reuse the entire level. And I don't remember what this one was.
It looks dark in there.
Don't worry, I got this.
Or is it? Fridge. I can't hit the fridge. Tomato, something. Pickles. I don't know what that is. You don't land it perfectly, you can't do all.
There. That better?
Yes.
Can't break the refrigerator. Oh, it's connected. Sorry, Dennis. That's not Dennis, but Dennis.
Oh.
I know. Oh, hit me, hit me.
That was unexpected.
Bats living in an old refrigerator? Yeah, I would think they would get cold.
I think it's looking a bit better, Zach.
Well, I think it's a trick. It's going to kill you. Yeah, I can't name very many movies. Something terrible happens to the shine. I think it's one of the predators in Jurassic Park. I don't remember which Jurassic Park. But I can't name a lot of them.
I can see a candy bar in the other shelves. I can get to it through the duct.
I probably could. Like, if someone named a movie, I'd be like, oh yeah, that's right. Off the top of my head right now. And it's only because I'm playing this and just remembered.
It has. It looks all better now.
Ah. Oh, great. Now it's following us.
Oh, we got a compy. Nice. Yeah, it's this right now. This little boy getting himself a Conosaurus made me remember.
Where's it going?
Will Compy stop fighting me now? They won't, but that'd be nice. What can you do now, Comps?
Like us.
I guess.
Brakes.
All right. Up and over, Gray. Yeah, that's not going anywhere. Not without an engine and its front wheel.
It might need gas, too.
Got it. Need gas, need a front wheel. We just sent over there. There it is. Guess that's the tire. We need the tire. You just take the wheels off this one. Or we'll see what's inside here.
Got the gas and a lit torch in my hand.
Oh, smart. Load it up.
Gas check. What next?
I mean, you literally just said what I need in a second. I just have terrible memory. My god. Is that what a Lego engine looks like? Wait, I can see what's outside. Nothing too crazy. We'll be fine when we go. Just a hand cart to push the stuff. Let's rebuild whatever this is. No one can pick that up, but we don't need it.
Any ideas how to get a wheel down?
Maybe the calm sognosis can help again?
Yeah, sure. I could try throwing it at him.
Zach!
Look, man, if you would have seen what happened, you'd agree with me. You don't want to comp. Pretty sure the little girl was younger than you were. Stop. This is technically a kid's game. Get a little butt shake. Okay. Oh. Wait, what? Compy can come out here? Cannot build. Claim this tire for us. That's it. Oh wait, I already know where the tire is. I need to find an engine. The engine's right there. Coming, engine attraction, Jurassic Fall. I thought that one connected to this one because I can't look all the way up. Oh, I guess I could.
In you go. It worked.
Yeah, well, now we'll just abandon it. Has to be this wheel, green one, that is stuck there. Yeah. All road in. What do you mean? Oh, that must be for something else then. Never mind. It is one of these. Did I grab these? No. Okay. Dang it. It's right here. That one out of the way. There we are.
One more piece to go.
Oh! Copies! Startled. Oh, he came back. It's like, it killed Archon. Which I'm trying to not punch, but it's hard to tell the difference. No, I'm going over here.
Come on, Zach.
Okay, it's ready.
Okay. be honest, there's no way this teenage boy can carry an engine. If that was an actual scene in the movie.
Engine? Check. Let's see if it starts.
Is that blood on the hood?
Woo! It works! I thought you failed your driver's test.
No. Only the driving part.
Ha!
No.
Hey!
No.
Dennis did survive.
No.
Her tracking implant. She clawed it out. They made it out. You hear that?
It's Dennis. Old Doom.
How did they get one of these running?
Hmm.
Don't know the other guy's name. Lawyer that got ate on the toilet. If I remember correctly. Hey, it's Muldoon's hat!
It's okay. I don't think it knows how to get in here.
It knew how to trick us into letting it out.
Alright. Can't grab it, but yeah, that's Muldoon's hat. Well, it's not. It's that it's too large. I don't think she got that one. It's not so much it doesn't know how to get in here, it's that it can't get in. Because it would get stuck. And then it would starve. Oh, we got a stealth, which means it's gonna bust through the wall like freaking Skyrim. Oh, hi. Hello. Hi. Can I go back here? Sucker. They also went from calling it she to it. Yeah, that's right. Come back and fight me. See what happens.
Hang on a sec.
No. Why are these vines different?
I don't think my knife can cut through all that.
Is that a birthday candle? What is that? And of course, she's probably not athletic at all, but she's a female character in a Lego game. What is this? I don't know what that is. So I don't know how important it is. Okay, go ahead and jump up. There's the controls.
That looks dangerous.
Good. It needs to be.
Chainsaw. Why would you use that against the dinosaur? Am I hearing honking? Got a cell phone, so she can activate the thing up there. She got Wi-Fi.
There's something here.
Really? There's something right there? Something right there in front of us? She scream? She have a B button? She doesn't.
How's your balance?
It's good, I hope.
Oh, nothing back there. Is that, oh, that's the place we came from. She looked.
I'll leave checking in there for you.
Come on, it's just...
Yeah, I know what it is. Thanks.
Well, I thought that was going to close the window, because I know as soon as I dive into that pile, it wouldn't have that giant window there for nothing. Something's going to smack against that window. Right? Yep, here she comes. Not. Oh, for sure she's gonna smack me.
All right, wait down here.
Yeah, I guess so.
Get on the lift.
Oh, it's on it. Okay, I just started immediately. Really just jumped off.
Take your time, why don't you?
He jumped off, man. I don't know why.
All right, watch out below.
I'm gonna have to build that or else she can't get up on her own. It's gonna bust through there, right here. Right? That one wasn't as good as the jump scares yet.
It's all right, you're safe.
You can see it coming. Still think the spookiest level was.
I'll try.
Was one where you had to restore the power. Good job. Nope, we're hiding. Walk up to her? I don't need stealth. She can't reach this far. Fireworks. No, aerosol. Says like properly yada yada yada. Like, I was hoping it was like some hidden.
How's your limbo dancing?
I don't even know where she is. Oh, okay. Hit it. Jump scare? End it all.
Yeah.
Oh. There it is.
Call ACU. Tell them to send everything they've got.
Lowry! We found her. South of the Gyrosphere Valley.
Wait, are you following the dinosaur?
Yes. Get ACU out here.
Where's ACU? Army for killing dinosaurs? I guess. International waters, right?